southern part of Africa called Zimbabwe. So I've just come to present my attire. This is modern Zimbabwean attire. Usually the traditional is animal skin and feathers. And I'm wearing ears made out of crocodile teeth. Like gold, and the red is for the bloodshed that happened during the liberation struggle, and the black is for the black people. And the white triangle is for peace, and the bird and the star for socialism and our symbol. And now I'm gonna just, the song that played when I came in is a typical Zimbabwean song. I'm using an instrument made out of a pumpkin and metal keys. But now I'm gonna do a little 2-second dance. but it's from a country called Angola. And the music is Kizomba.